A state trooper in Beaver County is facing tampering charges, accused of trying to withdraw a friend's traffic citation. State police say Trooper Trask Alexander tried to withdraw the citation issued by another trooper to one of his friends back in November 2020. Alexander has been suspended without pay, pending the resolution of the criminal charges and an internal investigation. Katie Johnston for CBSN Pittsburgh.